Dubrovnik. We came in by bus, so we land here outside the gate. We pan around, show you the hills. And there's the wall of Dubrovnik, the city center. And actually, to get in the city, there's no car, so you have to cross the bridge. You go into the Pilas Gate. What you get when you immediately walk in, it's like an extra fortification setup or something.